Is this the future of air travel? The Celera 500L bio-twin mission. Let's find out. In January 2018, California startup company Otto Aviation made the first flight of a new unconventionally shaped prototype aircraft, the 500L. Developed by aircraft and rocket designer William Otto, the pusher propeller configuration of the Celera 500L is deliberately designed to achieve a smooth laminar flow in flight. The whole thing is designed to maximize laminar flow, smooth layers of airflow with little to no mixing of adjacent layers moving at different speeds. This avoids the swirl and eddies that leads to air turbulence at speed, causing aerodynamic drags and wasted energy. The key advantage is the 35 feet long egg-shaped fuselage and 55 feet long wingspan, which participates in generating lift rather than acting as a source of drag. A typical airplane pushes the air in its path out of the way, creating significant drag. In particular, the cockpit provides only a slightly slanted, relatively higher angle of attack to the direction of travel. Whereas the Celera 500L has no slanted cockpit window to reduce drag and maintain streamlined body. The very thin wings do not contain fuel tanks but are fitted with an electrically powered de-icing system. The prototype Celera 500L is fitted with mechanically linked controls to reduce complexity and overall program risk. The Celera 500L is featured with a 5-bladed pushing propeller mounted behind the tail, which is propelled and powered by the Red AO3 V12 4-stroke aircraft diesel engine, which produces 550 horsepower, which is capable of operating at an altitude up to 50,000 feet. The shape of the aircraft also enables it to have a large cabin interior with a height of 6 feet 2 inch and a space for 6 business class seats and a lavatory. According to Otto Aviation, this is equivalent to the passenger capacity of a light mid-size jet and 10% larger than that of the cabin of King Air 350. The radial shape of the aircraft also offers a maximum cruising speed of 740 km per hour, a range of 8,300 km at full tank, 8 times lower fuel consumption, 5 to 7 times reduction in operating cost than comparable jet aircrafts. It also has a glide ratio of less than 22:1, which means that at an altitude of 30,000 feet, the Celera 500L can glide for up to 200 kilometers with no engine power. The manufacturers also claim that the flight test results shows that the Celera 500L has already delivered emission reduction of 80% less than the comparable business aircrafts. It is expected to sell for $4.5 to $5 million, comparable with the Honda jet but with one-third of its operating cost. Similar to 500L, a British aircraft design called the Planet Satellite, which was shown at the 1948 SVAC Farnborough Air Show. The shape of the Celera 500L is also similar to the 2011 AIDS Voltair Future Concept Electric Aircraft. The Voltair features a similar fuselage with a wing shape to the Celera 500L, but was propelled by two rear-mounted coaxial counter-rotating propellers powered by lithium aero batteries. The Celera 500L has similar design like the bloated version of the Bell X-1, the 1981 Lair fan, and a fuselage shape like the Piaggio Avanti P180. Otto Aviation has confirmed plans for a 19-seat hydrogen-powered version of its Celera aircraft, which can be named as 1000L. Zeroavia will integrate its ZA600 hydrogen-electric powertrain as an alternative propulsion system to the Red AO3 diesel engine being used for the 500L. Do you believe that the Celera 500L is the biggest thing to happen to both aviation and travel industry in near future? Write in the comments below. And thanks for watching. We will see you in the next episode of Labz. Stay tuned.